looks like the dead at the wheel attraction uses a car and a fake crash wall, along with a detective statue. I guess there was more to that statue than I thought. The fake wall is sturdier than I expected. Looks like I'll have to activate this dead at the wheel attraction somehow. I think the car is part of this attraction, but it looks like it's broken. All right. That was pretty cool. I wonder how the car gets repaired at the end of the attraction.
Welcome to the docks during the filming of the first Pharaoh movie. The man-made lake you see before you doubled as the Nile River. 10 tons of sand and 2,000 palm trees were brought in so that in the movie's most spectacular spectacular scene, Lois Manson, starring as Nefertiti, Princess of the Nile, could appear to be surveying her domain from her royal barge. When the movie wrapped, the film's eccentric director demanded that the sand and trees be removed and that every set, no matter how elaborate, be bulldozed over. In 1943, a theme park was built on top of the buried sets. Unfortunately, World War II was raging and the public was in no mood for theme parks. Its owners went bankrupt, and in 1947, the park was abandoned. The docks are among the attractions that...
Whoa! So according to that audio tour, the entire set from the 1937 Pharaoh film was buried. And I'm standing on top of it right now.
Thank you.
there's something down in the water. I wonder if that buoy is marking something. These must be the blueprints they were talking about in the audio tour. Looks like the final filming took place under the house on Main Street.